Hello everyone, I am Sonia Sharma with IB Commerce at the Venkateshwar School, Gurgaon. Today in this video, I am going to tell you about Maslow's need hierarchy. Abraham Maslow has divided the need of an individual into five categories. Very first, he has given the priority to physiological needs. Physiological needs basically includes the basic needs of a human being, which are food, clothes and shelter. So when an individual gets satisfied with these needs, then he moves to the next level, which here is safety needs. So safety here means safety from unhealthy conditions, safety from bad financial condition, or safety from natural hazards. Means everyone wants to now keep themselves safe from these situations. Next here comes social needs. When they get satisfied with their physiological needs, with their safety needs, then they now want to satisfy their social needs. Social needs includes having friends and some relatives with whom we can enjoy, with whom we can have fun. So this here is social needs. We want to be emotionally stable. We want someone with whom we can share our emotions. So this here includes social needs. Next here is self-esteem needs. It includes your prestige, your status in the society. So after fulfilling these basic three needs, then we move to the fourth need, which is self-esteem. Means we want to have some prestige, we want to have some goodwill, some reputation in the economy, in the country, or in our surrounding. We want to have some reputation. Next comes self-actualization. It means becoming expert in your field. Whatever you are doing that with more creativity, like you are some painter, so you want to bring more creativity in your painting. You are singer, so you want to get some achievements, more and more achievements in your field. So you are now working upon yourself, you are grooming yourself. That is your self actualization needs. Mean bringing out the real you from inside you. That is your self actualization. According to Abraham Maslow, the self-actualization need comes at the last, and basically the first priority he has given to physiological need. So the stages here are physiological needs, safety needs, social needs, self-esteem needs, and then self-actualization needs. These are the five needs categorized by Abraham Maslow. Hope you understood this hierarchy. Thank you. Have a nice day.